I'm honored to be here with Nick Cannon. You are like the prince of Nickelodeon, pretty much.
I'll take that. I'll take that.
Now, do you have a favorite show, looking back on any Nickelodeon shows that you remember? I know you were on a bunch of them, so.
Are your favorite standout?
I think favorite Nickelodeon shows. Probably all of that. It doesn't get any better than
that. That was a good one. Now, you have two kids. You're probably the coolest dad ever. Are they? Do they want to come along with you to this kind of stuff?
Kind of. I mean, they don't really know just yet. They kind of like, they know I get to go do cool things, and they know I'm on television, but I'm probably in the next 6 to 8 months, they'll probably start asking to go.
Exactly. Yeah. Now, I'm loving your coat, the orange jacket. How'd you pick that out?
Thank you. I mean, I knew I was going to be orange carpet, so I had to match the carpet. So, Nickelodeon, orange, it works.